be the Shrine of Kings that your mind
Every time I go near the statue, he shouts at me.
Osram's late. Have a look.
It may have been meant for the Mad Sun King, but it's ours now.
Keep that for later. Okay, Aloy, now what's...
Thank you. Aloy, you're a woman of your word.
Olin, your family. I saw the threat from Helas. You have a wife and young boy?
If I'd have striven to keep them safe instead of all I've done.
This is your chance, Olin. That's why we're here.
I'll take it. A kinder deal was never struck.
They're being held close by?
Yes, the farmstead just beyond these rocks. I'll take you. That's it. Nestled against the Spurflints. Best not to think about the previous owners.
Too late.
So this is it. I can't bear being so close, and yet...
It's almost over. How many Eclipse are we talking?
From what I've seen, a fair few. Well-armed and armored. Bowmen watching from the ridges. But there's no space for their machine demons.
You've been watching for a while? What's the best way in?
You think if I had a head for strategy, either of us would be in this mess.
Fair point.
We could storm the front gate, Oseram style, or take it from the sides, or the ridge above. Maybe you could get on the rooftops. Not me. I'm too heavy cast.
Should I do this alone?
I don't doubt you could. But with the Eclipse, there's always another blade at your back. So I'll watch yours if you let me.
Let's go.
You have my steel.
Hostile spotted.
Something there!
Them. They can't see you.
too high!
Has to be where they're holding Olin's family. Bolted, but I've got the key. They must be. Come on, come on.
Oh, my wife, my child. Aloy, I owe you 3 debts deep.
Thank the sun. You found us.
I found someone who had the courage I hoped for in myself. It's she who deserves your gratitude. I have much to confess. I accepted a devil's bargain. And others paid the price.
And you think I don't know? I heard them talk.
You know there's always been dirt on my hands. Now there's blood, too.
Take your son up in those hands. Come back to the claim with us.
You should listen to your wife, Olin.
But Helis and his demons. I am honor-bound to help you, Aloy. With what little honor a Dysa like me has.
Olin, whatever your debts, you don't owe them to me now. Go with your family. Show them you're a better man.
Farewell, Aloy. Your mother. I hope you find her before they do.
Thank you.
scanning for me. Look at the upper hand. Just go about your business. It looks like that. Machine carries fluid in those sacks. I'm not sure I want to find out what kind. They saw us. Machines are docile. It's like they've already been overridden. Are we sure we're at honor? The Grove is a miraculous place. What are we doing here? Every idle moment is another mile between us and the herd. snow. It's not getting any warmer out here.
The Nora are skilled machine hunters, but I wonder, has she ever truly seen the blue light?
Sing to the glaciers. I am the best hunter of my Wirak, and none shall wrest that honor from me. Keep your scales sharp. In the grove, machines
to
are
see unburdened. These machines up close like this, it's
grazer dung.
I'm sorry?
Frozen grazer dung. This ravager led me here. I chased it down from the rivals, where it killed a great ice hunter, tore him in two. A challenge I accepted, but when it reached this camp, the fury left it.
Isn't that a good thing?
Takuk says it's a gift. Pfft, what is a gift but a reward that you didn't earn? The machines are meant to challenge us. Now I'm stuck here guarding the shamans.
The grove is a gift to us from the machine spirits. They're rewarding our skill.
Skill melts like ice. We should get back out and track the herd if we want to maintain our reputations. Yes, yes, I ran my hand. A killer machine, unthreatened. It's true.
Greetings, Nora. I am Takuk.
Shaman. I've never seen anything like this.
The blue light is strong here. My people traveled far from the heights of Ban-Ur to experience it for themselves.
The blue light?
The light of the machine spirits. It is all around us. It settles upon us. This is how it used to be, before they grew angry.
I know about the derangement, but I didn't think the machines were ever this calm. What is it about this place?
We don't really know. We sing, and we listen to the machine songs.
Takuk, have any other outlanders come through here recently?
Some Asaram, yes. They were convinced the machines were malfunctioning. As if machines were mere devices in need of repair. Well, that is how the Asaram see the world, is it not? They ate with us. Then, when they were satisfied there was nothing they could explain, they left with the Northern Light.
The machines sing to you?
To each other. You are a hunter. You must have heard their communions and hymns, their calls and cries. We're not meant to understand, but we shamans try to interpret. What is the song that angered them so, that turned them upon us? What song soothes them? Does it thrum in the air here, just outside of hearing? How can we heal the machine world?
What's with the big guy?
I was drawn to this place in a storm. At first, I thought the keening was the wind, snapping off the mountain's frozen face. But no, It was the Thunderjaw's song. I found it crouched on its haunches, its metal unmoving, and I took shelter beneath it. When the storm cleared, its singing done, perhaps the spirit left its great shell, or perhaps it slumbers and remains. So we have not stripped and gleaned this one. We treat it with the care it is owed.
Do you mind if I look around more, Tikuk?
Speak, trade, listen. You are welcome. No harm will come to you here.
So it's not the Banuk that are doing this. There's something about this place. They can't see it, but maybe my focus can.
Long health and hard ice.
I could check my focus, see what it sees.
Banuk lands are harsher than these. Hunting here is relaxing.
I wish your wererack on.
Perhaps my focus can help me.
I wish your Wirak honor.
May you always find challenge.
Sing to the glaciers.
Shaman, you're trying to understand the machines here, too?
Yes, Nora. And taking my time with my studies. Between you, me, and the spirits, I appreciate the peace. Not just from the machines. There are many changes in Band Order. The hunters and shamans bicker without end.
What about?
How best to deal with a harsher world? The hunters, they don't want it back the way it used to be. And we shamans find ourselves able to explain less and less. So many are exiles now, sent to wander. Here, no one argues. So, I welcome mystery.
Could use my focus, see what it turns up.
last hunt was a good one. Struck swift as snow, and none will be going hungry.
My focus might see something here.
These lands are filled with noise. It is just noise. No sound. Spoils of the hunt have been a little light lately. We should find a few machines. Earn the spirits' favor. I don't like spending so long away from the hunt. It makes my muscles twitch.
This is how the Banuk must have gotten up and down the mountain.
We should head north. North where the ice and snow calls.
Can my focus show me anything?
By their women, right?
Yes, in this grove, I ran my hand along the steel flank of a killer machine, unthreatened. It's true.
Keep your scales sharp.
Reveal themselves to you.
I wish your Wirak honor.
I don't like spending so long away from the hunt. Makes my muscles twitch.
It's heavy. World's going white.
I wish your Wirak honor.
Keep your skills sharp.
Focus could turn something up.
are angered in all places, but this one.
I wish you were at home.
Good hunting.
Nora.
Teacook, there was something else I wanted to ask you. It's been interesting, Shaman.
Our machine.
The hunters will want to see this grow for themselves. The shamans will be glad not to. Long health and hard ice.
We should find a few machines in the spirit's favor. They say it's a blue light.
May there be songs in
there. A signal. And the source is at the top of the mountain. I'd better look into it.
I wish you were Rack Armor.
This is how the Banuk must have gotten up and down the mountain. Scrabbling a bit.
Thank you.
Nora girl, you have to stop the others. Up ahead, we snuck up here, uncovered some kind of ancient device, plain as an anvil. That's what affects the machines.
The other bungheads voted to take it to Pitchcliff for auction. But it's taken a beating already. Like it dropped from the sky.
But we tried to stop them digging it out. Without that thing up here, those Banuk will be massacred.
I'll stop them. You two get out of here. Sounds like you've already done enough damage.
Well, that's a fair appraisal.
Should have brought a cart.
Let the ropes down, you bunch of chuff skulls.
What have you done?
Who are you? You're not one of those Banuk.
Too late. Let me look at it.
Hold on, hold on. This was our delve. We did the work. You want to put your axe in? What's this thing worth to you?
I don't know about this. This was your idea. You started it, you can finish.
All right. Could be this thing's just scrap, but even scrap has a price. So I'll ask again, what's it worth to you?
It's worth more to me than you are. You still want to negotiate?
Forget it. All ye's ever given me is black toes.
They've made a mess of this. Catastrophic malfunction. Long ago. And it's been sending a signal all this time, fading out. I have to get back to the camp before the machines tear it apart. No, they've already started attacking.
The hunt is back.
The machines are angered. Keep your distance. Hunters, defend the camp. Do what you must.
Yes. Roar and rend at me. I don't fear it.
Hear my song, machine. A sharp song.
I dropped it! The hunt is back. Rend at me.
I don't fear it. Now you'll hear my song, machine. A sharp song.
You had your chance.
The hunt is back.
About this.
It's something to keep me awake.
Nora, did you know this change would come upon us?
Not exactly. Although I know there is a lot changing in our world. This time it was outsiders. Those Osram thought.
The Osram do not think. They will never understand the balance between us. Between man and machine. Now the blue light has gone, and we are left with many songs, but more for mourning than gratitude.
So what now? Will you go back to your homeland?
When we teach the young to walk on shifting ice, we say the secret is taking one step, then the next. Perhaps one day, we will understand the machine's mysteries.
I hope so. Good luck, Teacook. Must be the spire. It's huge.
Everyone's lost a cousin or friend to the machines. More in recent times.
Adventurers, preferably with the Outlander. Are you looking for? Wait, I know your face. You came back. How did we fare?
Expensively.
That's what I was afraid of.
The tame machines. It's hard to explain, but there was a kind of signal that calmed them. Your men got greedy, so it's gone now.
Gambling's a shoddy job, girl. I should have been a weapons dealer. That's steady work. Here, take it. The half I'd owed those hammer-handed chunks.
Half? I finished the job. And what was it you said? Enough to buy a more becoming garb?
What do you want? Carja silks? Ah, hoisted on my own purse strings.
I wonder if my focus can pick anything up.
The longer this split with the Shadow Carja lasts, the more prices...